babies are first born, it is estimated that their tummies are about this size. They're very small, so the requirements for colostrum is not that great. One tablespoon of colostrum can fill up a baby's tummy in the first day or two of life. Colostrum is very, very rich in lots of vitamins and nutrients. As the colostrum comes in more, the stomach stretches to this size, and then the baby's requirements increase. As the milk begins to come in, the tummy then stretches to this size. And then, when you have a bigger milk supply, the tummy stretches to this point. So it's very important to make sure that the baby eats regularly and efficiently, beginning in the first 24 hours, seeing lots of swallows, hearing swallows, and as the baby passes through taking in the colostrum, the body will naturally bring in the breast milk, and the breast milk will naturally stretch the baby's stomach.